How you doing, sir? My name is Brian, and I actually mow lawns for free to help people out. And I was going to ask you if you wanted me to mow your lawn.
I'm out of the gas right now. My lawn's down. How much you want for it?
I'll do it for free. And I can get you all cleaned up, mowed, trimmed, edge, everything.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. I'm Brian, by the way.
Mo.
Nice to meet you, Mo. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to a top-notch lawn care video. I was driving through this neighborhood, and I came across this house, and the grass was very overgrown. The edging looked like it hadn't been done in a while, and there was a lot of built up leaves and stuff on the curb line and even up in the driveway. So I decided to stop and knock on the door and ask if they needed some help getting their lawn mowed. So I found out later on that the homeowner is a veteran and he's been dealing with some issues the last couple of years. His wife had said he had vertigo and he's been dealing with some other stuff. So that's kind of why the lawn kind of got a little tall. So I was very happy I was able to help him out with getting his lawn back in shape. So this lawn here took about 5 hours from start to finish. I ended up hauling away a truck bed full of grass and leaves and debris and just stuff that had kind of piled up in all the corners and especially in the driveway and on the curb line. While I was there, a neighbor across the street, she came out and we chit-chatted for a little bit, and she did thank me and told me that the homeowner there was a great guy. They have a great family, and she knew that he'd been dealing with some issues, and she was actually very appreciative as well. And then I ran into the landlord down the street. She came over and talked to me and asked me to cut that dead bush in the corner out, and so I told her I would, but I couldn't at that time because I didn't have enough room in my trailer to haul it off, so I'm gonna have to go back and do that. I'm probably gonna wait a couple weeks, go back, cut that bush out, and then give this homeowner one more mow. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I really appreciate you watching. That's the best way to support the channel. Just watch the video, enjoy the video, and subscribe, comment, all that kind of stuff. It really helps us to keep doing what we're doing. So I do appreciate each and every one of you. Enjoy the video. I was just letting you guys know. You're very, very welcome.
You're amazing. Seriously.
Yeah, hopefully it looks a little better.
It looks like a different better. Yard. Thank you. He had vertigo for a few years, and it's been hard to keep up this yard.
Trust me, I understand.
Yeah.
No, it's my pleasure. I'd love to help.
Thank you so much.
I'd love to help you out.
Anytime you need anything, when you're in this neighborhood, stop by.
We'll do.
Thank you so much.
You're very, very welcome. It's my pleasure. So, thank you. I'm Brian, by the way.
Brian, Megan.
Megan, Mo?
Yeah.
Good seeing you, buddy. You guys have a good one.
You too.